Hey guys, again. Now we are with the mask because I'm inside a subway station. This is a very interesting subway station, guys, by the way. We are in Berlin, and this subway station still have this kind of commercials. And Opel, since 1919, eh? It's very cool. We still have the old with the new. Access to the trains. Yeah, this is very cool train station. Some subway stations here in Berlin, they are very, very cool because they are skipping, they are keep the old of Berlin. So it's a very unique. Show you more of this one, for example. And you can see the, with the old, with the new. Here is the food. People still need to eat. This is very, very cool and very interesting train station. As you can see, all the decoration. It's Art Art Nouveau, yeah. Novel art. So, you can buy your newspaper, your Zeitung, and you can check some old reclame, all the commercials. And it's more interesting nowadays, you are not allowed anymore, but cigarettes, you are not allowed to do reclame announcements of cigarettes, but here you have got one, Juno. I don't know if they still exist or not, but who cares? It's old and it's cool, it's cool. So we are now in the outside of the station, and you can see they still have Untergangbahn, so it means Untergrundbahn, so train under the ground. So when you come to, now I can take off and breathe, and these masks, they kill me, actually. I like to breathe, but always bleib gesund, eh? Always be safe and healthy, and use it then every time you need it. Don't risk your life. Guys, see you next time.